The key to your success is already within you. As you believe, so shall you receive. Therefore, you should have a definite goal in life in which you believe. You must have courage, persistence, and that inner urge to be successful. In order to make your goal in life successful, have a picture in your mind or a mold of what you wish to accomplish. You must be able to see your goal completed. I often refer to this as visualization. Oliver Wendell Holmes said, "The greatest tragedy in the world is the waste of human and personal resources. Most men and women go to their grave with their music still inside of them." You see, we all have great symphonies inside of us just waiting to be played. We all have the potential to succeed. My way of thinking is that God never created anything that failed. He created man in His image to succeed, yet most people accept it as fact that they are made of the stuff it takes to be successful. But for some unknown reason, you will hear all kinds of excuses as to why a person is not successful, such as, "I don't come from the right background, I don't know the right people, I don't have a good education, or I'm too young, I'm too old, or this one, I am not of the right color or race." Well, I know from personal experience that most of these excuses do not determine success. You see, in the final analysis, the most important factor in success isn't background or experience. It is desire. No matter what a person's surface appearance may be, inside there should be that potential to succeed. I ask you, is the price of success too high? Psychologists have proven conclusively that successful people as a whole live happier, longer lives than their opposites. The man or woman who spends 40 hours a week at a job he or she doesn't like is the person paying too great of a price for success. Now, let me make it crystal clear that I am not for a moment equating success in terms of dollars and cents or facts and figures, although money is a vital byproduct of success. What's really important in the end is not what we have, but what we have become as a person. The successful person never really works. For him or her, it is a labor of love. They are doing their thing because they love it. After all, work is only work when you'd rather be doing something else. The price of success may not be cheap, but in comparison to the rewards, it's the best value around today. I'm Tom Cross on Successful Living. Thanks for watching.